Buckwood Drive in Hartburn Village has been drinking in his local, the Mushroom, for well over 50 years. Now, he keeps reminding the landlord of that fact and says he expects at least a gold watch. Well, today, Horace got his reward, but it certainly wasn't a watch. Instead, two representatives of the new service called, for obvious reasons, roly-polygrams.
Hang out, fat bottom girls, you make the rockin' world go round.
Instead of the nice, slim young girls who come with the kissograms, here are a couple of unashamed, overweight, full of flab party surprises. Wonder Girl, 17 stone Yvonne De Santos, and Bunny Girl, 13 stone Denise Davison. But certainly Horace seemed to enjoy the new line and party treats.
And your treat.
Well, your sweet dad.
Oh, and your treat as well.
Are you really?
Sit on his knee. Sit on his knee.
Got a surge of blood to the head. Got a hot flush on.
Very well, Harris.
Hot flush.
How many cats that left door?
Hey, you're not recording this, are you? I can't tell stuff from this.
Roly-polygrams was your idea. You're responsible. What made you think of this?
Well, I thought about it after I received a singing telegram from her husband last year for our wedding anniversary, and he received one from his girls who he works with. A couple of weeks ago, it was the office party, and he received a glamogram. And it was just after that, thinking about in the evening, we had a party in the evening and just talking about it, and I thought, well, why can't the larger ladies have a chance? It's a bit more fun.
I've had such a pleasant surprise in my life.
Well, I'm glad you're enjoying it, dear.
I am.
Really?
Has anybody told you how lovely you are?
Yes. My husband.
This, believe it or not, is one of the pub's frosty drinks in. And it has one thing in common with all the others. He doesn't pay here either. Well, Paul, if you thought Horace had just got a surprise, that's nothing, mate. Here's one covered for you. Cheers.
I don't know what he means. They wouldn't let me look at that item. I normally see them before they go on the telly. Oh, my God. Oh, mind me microphone. Thank you very much, Alistair Harrison. Oh, dear me. Good evening. This is a surprise, folks. I didn't expect this. Which one are you? You're Yvonne. Which one are you?
Denise.
Have you done very much of this sort of thing?
Not until today.
Call an ambulance. That's it. I'll see you all tomorrow. Good night.
Tom, during which you've linked the programme. Thanks, consistently high ratings, numerous top tens, a lot of the credit, indeed most of the credit is due to you.
I
think we'll
it.
Raise a glass to Mr. Coyne and wish him well in his new endeavours.
Thank you very
right,
much.
Right, one for you, Tommy.
Thank you.
Here we go.
It's the first time you call me Tommy, anyway.
Yeah. Typical men in the world,
there's more top line comedy tonight on Tyne Tees in Duty Free.
It's a raffle ticket.
I can see it's a raffle ticket. Where did it come from?
I bought it.
David, it's in aid of the Conservative Party.
I know.
But you're Labour.
Well, yes.
Well, yes. What made you buy it?
Well, it was only 50p. And I didn't want to give offence.
Why? Who sold it to you?
Linda.
No, Amy, to hear you talk, anybody would think you were a socialist.
Well, that's all right then, isn't it? Because we are socialists.
What?
Good Lord.
Join us for Duty Free. That's tonight at 7:30. And at 8:30, we have even more comedy for you in Never the Twain. But right now, it's time to go to Emmerdale Farm.
Well, hi, Graham Box. You're wished a very happy 7th birthday today, and I hope you're entering my TT Time competition, A Winter Scene. Get cracking. You've got all weekend. See you later.